Indian hockey captain Sardar Singh was accused of sexual harassment by a British hockey player, Ashpal Kaur Bhogal, who is said to be his fiancée. Singh and Ashpal were reportedly in a relationship after they met in 2012 during the London Olympics and were soon to be married, according to her Twitter profile, a fact she confirmed in an earlier interview.
We originally met over Facebook. It was just an internet social site. We were just friends through hockey. And then we became much closer friends around Olympic time when Sardar came to visit and obviously compete in the Olympic Games. I was going through surgery and Sardar actually gave me tickets to go and watch him play. And then from then on, we just spoke more and more and more. And then we became closer friends. And then we met a year later on, again in London. And then that's where our love story began.
Talking about their love story, she said,
I think Sardar's a very calm and collective person. He's very caring and very loving. He's very calm. And for me, that was one of the good attributes of his personality, because at the time we met, I was actually going through surgery on my right knee. Due to being a hockey player myself, I got injured. And he was very supportive and he held me all the way through from start to finish. Me and Sardar are both from Namthari families, and we have a lot in common in terms of beliefs and values. Both sides of the families are very supportive. Of course, there's going to be that bit of a barrier. I'm from England, Sardar's from India, and their family is very traditional. However, mine live in England but still are very traditional. I think mum and dad are very happy, and Sardar too, we're both in hockey and we both support each other, whether it be on the field or off the field.
The British citizen has now alleged that Singh has backed out of their relationship, forced her to abort their child, and is now refusing to marry her. The couple have been seen in public and seemed happy together. Back in 2014, she was all praise for her fellow player and had even said she planned to travel with him for the Commonwealth and Asian Games. In fact, she was ready to settle down in India post her marriage, which she now says has been cancelled.
Plans for marriage, can you reveal us?
Me and Sardar are both busy with international schedules and hockey schedules, but hopefully within the next year or so. We'll be settling in India, but we still will be travelling possibly to play the league in Belgium or Holland.
Meanwhile, Singh has denied the charges, saying that he knows the woman, but it would be wrong to say that he had assaulted her. He added that he will be consulting his lawyer about the charges and is currently only focusing on the 2016 Olympic Games.